Hi, my name is Taylor Grace and my major is biochemistry. My research topic was about the binding studies of the plant flavonoids murine and quercetin with human serum albumin, as it was a temperature dependent study. So I chose to conduct research about plant flavonoids as they hold medicinal potential values. Then I conducted this exploratory study about the binding interaction of murine with human serum albumin, since human serum albumin is a natural drug carrier. The methods I used was absorbance and fluorescence spectroscopy to observe this binding interaction of murine with human serum albumin. In my results, I found Forster resonance energy transfer between murine and human serum albumin using fluorescence spectroscopy. I also found out that as my temperature increased, so did my affinity constant of murine with human serum albumin. In the future, I hope to conduct studies about the binding interaction of murine with human serum albumin, but using circular dichroism. I would like to thank Dr. Sengupta and the SFA Department of Biochemistry and Chemistry for this wonderful opportunity. Thank you for watching my video, and I hope you enjoy reading my poster.